Hello, this is Monica Semyonova and welcome to the Eatglobe newsroom in Varna. Last year, the scientists from the Netherlands successfully grew 10 crops planted in earth mimicking the composition of Martian soil. The selected plants were tomato, rye, radishes, peas, leeks, spinach, garden rocket, cress, quinoa and chives. However, the team was then faced with the question whether the plants are safe to eat despite the high amount of heavy metals present in the red planet soil. To determine this, the scientists had to measure the amount of heavy metals present in the produce after harvesting. So far, tomatoes, radishes, peas and rye have been tested. Last week, project leader Viga Vamlink announced that all the examined crops are safe for human consumption as the heavy metals content is within the permissible limits. In fact, the traces of some heavy metals were even lower than in the control grown in earth soil. Nevertheless, the scientists will not be able to test the remaining 6 crops unless they secure more funding for the project. Thus, they have set up a crowdfunding campaign in the hopes of raising more funds needed to continue their research. The scientists state that even if all studied crops prove to be safe for consumption, it remains unknown how the crops will behave and absorb heavy metals and other chemicals in the lower gravity soil on Mars. They conclude that only on-site research can answer this question. This was all for today, but if you're curious to find out more, please visit eatglobe.com. Thank you for watching.